Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Skate. This is just a brief like little update video. I didn't even plan on doing a video tonight, but pretty much I got a few things coming up in like a few days, I think. If I can get around to it. You know how I know a lot of people now they're doing the top 10 videos. Like, oh, everyone does it. You're just going to be coming up for a video. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm actually doing a top 10. Now, the top 10 list that I'm doing, it's not official. It's just my personal opinion, my top 10 favorite, my top 10 junk foods. I was online just looking around like pictures of food and whatnot. And I'm like, I was craving junk food the other day, and I'm like, I'm gonna do a top 10, my top 10 favorite junk foods. I heard from a friend of mine on Skype that I'm most friends with him on YouTube and whatnot, but I heard from a friend of mine on Skype that two of my other friends want to do a collab video on E3 and whatnot. Guys, you know who you are. Let me know here or on Skype. Or let me know if you still want to do the E3 Dozenlove collaboration video or not. I mean, it's not even a big deal if I don't do it with them. I may do one on my own anyway. But yeah. What else? I have a video I'm actually working on right now. It's snack time. It's pretty. I already have the video done. I never got around to finishing up like the editing and whatnot. So you may see that within the next few days. Pretty much I have a bunch more stuff coming up, but as soon as I get my camcorder, I'm going to be doing a bunch of like cooking videos, like cooking segments, tours, stuff like that. Last but not least, shoutouts. I want to give a shout-out to, old boy, Bone999, who actually, told me about, the two people that want to do the collab video. Shout-out to those two people also who are, Team Rival. Team, what's going on? Crazy Kenbe. Kenbe! yeah. But shout-out to them. Love. I already have a whole list of my thoughts on E3. I may do some videos by myself, or I gotta see what happens, pretty much. But I have a lot more videos coming. Like I said before, I have the the snack time video coming up. Now that video has nothing, it doesn't really have anything to do with the top 10 junk food, in case you guys are wondering when you watch it, but you should see that video in the next couple days. Well, I'm gonna finish the video up because I don't want to make it too long, because then I'll start rambling on. Anyway, shout out to three of those guys before. I'll put a link to their channels below the description box. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click that, where is it? Click it, like, over there, so the yellow button thing. Click it, something good will happen. Check out the rest of my, some of my other videos. They're definitely worth a watch or two. Yeah, that's about it for now. Like I said, this is just like a brief update of things to come. I'm gonna take off now because it's like 4:40 in the morning, and I don't know why I'm doing this, but whatever. This is Skithawk 4134. Leaving y'all. Peace.